This is part of the wall during the old time of David and Solomon.